The neighborhood is on edge tonight after investigators say an arsonist is setting fires to property there.
It's happening on Mills Drive off Dixie Highway near Pleasure Ridge Park. WLKY's Daniel Kemp is live outside the Metro Arson office with the story. Daniel.
Well, Vicki, investigators tell us they are looking at leads in this case, but so far no one has been arrested. And until that happens, safety is on the minds of many. On Mills Drive, a carefree game of basketball is overshadowed by Charlene Hall's concern.
We're just wanting something done before someone seriously gets hurt.
Hall says her family came home a couple of months ago to the smell of smoke. They quickly found a fire taking their garage and everything inside it.
Lots of Christmas gifts, everything, just stuff that was, you know, damaged for no reason.
Today, that garage has been replaced, but their next door neighbors has not. Investigators say both were done at the hands of an arsonist.
There's been serious fires, and the neighbors are concerned, and rightfully so.
Major Henry Ott says his team's investigated 6 fires in the last 6 months, all right here along this street.
We've put a lot of manpower, a lot of resources, and we've done a lot of work on the case, but we've yet to identify the person that's responsible.
And that work continues. This past weekend, it's believed the same suspect set another family's truck on fire. Just take a look at it from the inside.
They bought this vehicle brand new. They've had it for, you know, I'd say 20 years, and now it's a hunk of metal.
Neighbors like Chris Mills and Evelyn Bivens are also concerned. Bivens lived here 18 years and now fears for her own property.
I just went on vacation, and I had to get someone to come and stay at my house because of that. And it happens that quick. Nobody sees anything.
But the arson team hopes someone soon will, hoping them get some closure on this case.
The investigators really want to get it resolved and taken care of.
Hopefully whoever's doing it, we can get them the help that they need, because I think someone really needs some help.
And we're told anyone caught in this case could face second-degree arson charges as well as prison time. Live in Louisville tonight, I'm Daniel Kemp for the LKY News.
Thank you, Daniel. And if you have any information on these fires, you can report it to 1-800-24-ARSON or to police at 574-LMPD.